Hello guys, and today our topic is about travel to the astral, about how I tried it to get into the astral. It all started with this area. I watched a lot of recommendations on the topic, but I did not about the difficulty that I had to face. It all started in the morning, when I woke up and remembered my desire. All that what guided me was to walk around the house during my deeds. Well, drink water. They coming into the room, I lay on my back, hands on the sides of my legs too, and begin to ascend a culture with the hands. There I was tied, and I remembered about the idea of leaving the body. They, at the last moment, untried it, and it came out, right. And I was between two walls, and neither quite could go to the top. No matter how I tried it, even look the other way could not. The place I saw. Then I felt short, dawned movement, strained down sharply. When I fell, I saw an incredible blazes. And first, I did not understand anything and still tried to scream. Then me, screaming, sister, why? I'm screaming and I answered that I copies of animal. Where I tried to hurt the creature, then I woke up. Interesting fact that there was a connection with us, the red ribbon. First, I made a sketch and began to think who it was. At first thought, that is with me in the form of the demon. Then I thought that this is some kind of keeper who does not let him enter the astral. The worst point is that I was looking for information about custodians, astral, and they completely differ from persons or form. Recent found a video on YouTube about demons in the astral, and what do you think? This is IT. It feeds on emotions of energy. They claim to do vaccine this to help and stop the feed of this energy. Also, they can be planted in the astral body. Even more so, I understood. She found an easy soul can to help and then just a move from the astral and settled it into the astral body. I live with the demon. The moment you wake up, the first sign of waking, do not open your ears, try to see something. The important you rustling to your leg, white. I held lifty, listen to the noise. In the room, you will feel each tremor in the body, and you abruptly transfer to the astral. I confess, I did not immediately. At time as 5, it's difficult. Not only did you wake up or not, so you still have to remember what in the astral went. It looked like this. We won't leave this place like this. Since which I hit the canter of the astral, and it was brie and more beautiful. I cannot answer those colors. And the vision serves a red cow, so I was difficult to draw. I see myself too from any angle. For my next Wallace, I get the orange. Bye.